the new lose reel here. This is actually one of my older ones. Well, not older, my first ones. And then it's the tournament speed spool. I mean, this reel is just loaded. It has everything you can ask for. I got it in the TP1SH model, which is the actual 7-to-1-to-1 gear ratio model that holds 120 yards of 12-pound diameter line. Neat thing about this reel in particularly is it has the MSB braking system, which is the multi-setting brake. This reel is perfect for throwing small lures, large lures, any type of lure. It's like their best all-around reel. You can use it for anything. And the reason why it's so good is, me, personal opinion, the centrifugal brakes, I like them when I'm throwing, you know, bigger baits, you know, even like normal size crankbaits, like, but lures that are a little heavier, you know, on the heavier side. And I like the magnetic brakes on my reels for my smaller ones, because you can still throw farther, and a centrifugal brake holds a little too much against those lighter baits. So what's cool about this reel is it has both. Let me see, 1 second, let me open that up. As you see, you got your four pins in there, your four centrifugal brakes, and then you got your standard five magnets. Now, the five magnets allow you to dial in any lure to the perfect setting. You got wind, no wind, anything like that. You could set that thing so perfect, better than any other reel I know. It retails from $199.99. I got mine from Tackle Warehouse. It has a carbon fiber handle. It's 11 ball bearings. It's got the nice distinct lose paddle handles. I mean, just overall, and it's actually the tournament. I almost forgot the best thing. Main reason why I bought this reel. Right before the gold came out, this was the lightest reel that lose had on the market. It weighs 6.7 ounces. I know it's only a couple point something ounces off from the MGX, and I know all of you know the MGX is one of the lightest reels on the market right now. And I mean, this bad boy's keeping right up. I couldn't even tell the difference. That's how small the difference it is. It's not the lightest. It's not lighter, but I couldn't even tell the difference. I mean, this reel is just jam-packed. And to be honest with you, when I bought this, I was so tempted to buy the MGX. But I picked up this one with it, and oh my god. It was like half the price. Plus, the MGX felt so light that I felt the way, I don't know, the material it's made, it just feels like it would break, like if you dropped it. I don't know if any of you guys felt that way when you picked it up. But this one, I mean, it's only a couple point ounces off from it. It's wicked light, compact, and feels sturdy. I know a lot of people hear me in my videos and saying how sturdy these lures are. I mean, you just really need to pick one up and hold it to really know what I'm trying to say. But yeah, overall, great reel. This was actually what got me hooked on lose this reel right here before I bought my BB1 and my Super Duty. I bought this one first, and this one really got me hooked on it. I mean, it's just loaded with everything. You got your click and drag. You got the centrifugal brakes if you want to throw heavier lines. Then you got your dialer if you're throwing light lures, or even if you want to dial those ones in even better, you know, if you have wind, anything like that. Carbon fiber handle, 14-pound drag system. I mean, it's just awesome. 11 ball bearings. This is probably one of their best reels on the market. I mean, the BB1 is their best crankbait reel. You know, and the Super Duty is their best pitch-in and heavy cover, you know, heavy-duty reel, obviously what the name is. The Speed Spool is their best for the buy. You know, I think it's like $130. That's the best reel to buy if you don't want to spend a lot of money for that price range. But I mean, the tournament speed spool is the best reel I think they have on the market. I haven't tried the two new ones, the ones which is the gold and the titanium one that looks like that. I haven't got to try this one, but as of right now, I feel like this is their best reel on the market right now. If you got any questions, just, you know, comment. But other than that, I'll show you another look at it real quick. I mean, it's just loaded with everything. Wicked light. Smooth. Alright, guys, if you have any questions, just comment.